a big step either. It just needs to be a move in that direction. Alright. Use your glove to stop it. Transfer it. Use your glove to just stop it. Let the ball flow under your hand. Go quick. Same thing when you're fielding. You're starting to put your body in the position to throw it as you're catching it. Not that big. Just subtle. Let's go. Nope, where do you go with the glove when it's below your waist? Let's go.